Oh, darling, there's not much that you can say to stop me from falling in like I am. Oh, darling, even waves can wash away our names in the sand.
Are you sure? These three words come with a little story. We were at a bar with some of our friends that are here with us today. While sitting there, you looked over at me and asked me to be your girlfriend. I had butterflies in my stomach and without hesitation said yes. Then you asked, are you sure? If I knew then what I know now, I would have responded with, I am more sure than anything to choose you for the rest of my life.
I remember the day I met you like it was yesterday, February 3rd, 2019. I was supposed to be bartending a Super Bowl party, but last minute decided to bail to go to a friend's Super Bowl party instead. I walked in and immediately noticed you. After a few minutes of talking to you, I knew you were the one. Some people come in your life for a reason. Others, they come in your life for a season. Baby, you are a lifetime. Oh, darling, there's no word that can describe the way that I feel.
Today we've come together to witness the joining of these two lives. For them, out of the routine of ordinary life, the extraordinary has happened. They met each other, fell in love, and are finalizing it with their wedding today. Sterling and Gianna, I would ask that you always treat yourselves and each other with respect and remind yourselves often of what brought you together.
From this day forward, I hope to be your constant strength, even when there are bumps in the road. I wish for us to continue to grow life together, filled with love, joy, laughter, and light, and build our family upon these values. I vow to be by your side whenever you need me the most. I vow to always steal your covers. Sorry, honey, not changing. Most importantly, I vow to be your lover, your friend, your partner, and your honey forever.
Gianna, making you my wife is the biggest blessing I will forever have. You have shown me perfectly what a forever partner looks like, and I can't thank you enough for that. G, I vow to always get your lunchbox down from the refrigerator when you can't reach it. I vow to always have your back and love you unconditionally through thick and thin. I vow to always protect you, make you laugh even when you don't want to, and always be your shoulder to lean on. As I look towards the future, I know that life will throw us curveballs, but I know in my heart that together we will conquer anything. I love you, Gianna.
Now that you've been joined in solemn matrimony, may you strive all of your lives to meet this commitment with the same love and devotion that you now possess. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the state of California as a deputy marriage commissioner for Napa County, I now pronounce that you are married. Congratulations, you may kiss your bride. And I'm too proud to ask for help. When you see me beside myself, I don't have to explain it, baby. Yeah, I'm all for picking fights and trying to mend it with the high.
It's my tremendous pleasure to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Cersei.
Yeah! Kevin Sterling, for the past 3 years, I have watched you guys grow from dating to engaged to now married. We couldn't be more proud for the both of you for making this decision to spend your life together.
Over the last few years, I have watched the two of them smile, laugh, and love each other. She has found her best friend, lover, and husband to now share the rest of her life with. May all of their years be filled with love and happiness. Congratulations to my sister and now brother.
I remember when Sterling first met G at the Super Bowl party, and he called me and he said, I think I found the one. I can't think of a better woman to pass my guy off to. I do think he's in good hands with you, and I can't wait to see what the next chapter holds for the two of you. And I look forward to making many more memories together. I love you guys.
It was kind of weird to have a child leave from the house, you know, way out in California. We were in Florida, so it was tough. But I had faith in him. I had faith in Gianna as well. And I think he used to get so mad because when he would call, the first thing I would say, well, hey, how's G doing? He was like, Dad, I'm your son. So, you know, I just want to say, guys, I think you're going to be great. Stay true to each other, and it'll be fine.
Over my years, I try to give Sterling a lot of insight because, really, I've been there and done that. But, I've learned a little bit over the years. So I try to instill some of that wisdom into Sterling. But I love the guy, and I love both of you all, and I hope the best for you. Love you too. Yeah, I love you too.